We're developing a conformal antenna. We're looking to transition off of larger traditional antennas that may have a very large volume and require a gimbal to move it around to point at different, say, satellites for communications. This particular antenna is a multicenter collaboration. It was designed at NASA Glenn in Cleveland. On-aircraft modeling of the antenna's performance done at NASA Langley. Pre-flight planning done at NASA Ames. And then finally, we had integration done at NASA Armstrong. The antenna is made up of 64 little antennas that combine to perform the function of a much larger antenna that allows us to generate steering of the beam, as well as minimize interference with ground users to form interesting pattern characteristics that are hard to obtain with a traditional antenna. And making use of this lightweight aerogel material, this is nearly 95% air and allows us to have a very efficient antenna for generating our communication signals.
It's ready to go.
Card is complete. Setting up for run one then. And turning inbound for the first run. Are you guys ready?
Test at 865, L2 verified.
Copy, L2 verified.
865, line complete.
And 865, ready to move to 13, state 5.
We're actively taking a run which allows us to measure the antenna pattern characteristics so that we can verify that the antennas function correctly, but also see how much interference that this is causing for ground-based systems.